Hello, fellow citizens. I just updated my hangar to the deluxe hangar and the two finalists for the next great starship, and I thought I'd take a quick look around, and I thought I'd take you with me. Up front, we have the Four Horsemen, Aegis, Redeemer. And over there, which we take a look at in a couple of minutes, is the Shard Collective. Origin Boomslang, I think it's called. AX414. But first, let's look at the Redeemer. Here's the cockpit. The gun is missing. Some side engines. Nice painting there. Some stickers. This is a front turret. This will open up and you can crawl through or walk through to get into the front turret. This is a landing gear, obviously. I changed in between first person and third person to give you an idea of the dimensions, I thought. So that might be interesting. Oh, that's one huge missile bay. Okay, I think this can be locked away inside the ship. Big side engines. Let's change into first person. They look huge. It's a big ship. Maybe we can crawl on this, on the knees. Okay. I like that it's a little bit worn out, a little bit, you know, it's dirty and greasy and a little bit rusty in there. Like the paint job, like the ship. And we can only look at the exterior, no interior shots here. So these are the back landing gears. And the tail. Okay. Some thrusters here. Well, that's an awesome ship, I think. Nice paint job. Nice design. Actually, it's truly amazing what came out of this contest, I think. There were a lot of nice ships. A lot of potential and... What was I about to say? That there's a lot of potential and creativity inside of the community. I think that's pretty amazing. So, second ship. We have Shard Collective's Origin AX414 Boomslang. With a huge cockpit, a huge glass cockpit. So you should see a lot of the battlefield. And I need one of those. Don't know about you, playing Arena Commander for the last couple of days, I truly need one of those front bars. Too many asteroids and Venduels in the way. The huge beam. We have some stuff here. This is a front landing gear. Okay, nice paint job here too. I like how the lighting reflects on the surface. For example, if you look here behind the cockpit, you take a look around, see how it shines along the line up there. That looks nice. Let's take a look in the third person to give an idea of the dimensions. Some nice rusters here. Like that paint job with the gold. Looks awesome. Looks so much like gold. Some turrets up there, can't get there. So we have the big side engine. Again here with the gold. Some silver on the front, some metal. That looks nice. And this is okay. And we have a huge landing gear, a huge rear landing gear, which actually is as big as that you can hide behind it. I think you can fall out of the sky, you know, for 10 kilometers or something, and you're fine when you come down. That's huge. That's just huge. That's amazing. Okay, some stuff there. Nice tires. And at the rear. Crawl underneath it. I think I'm stuck. No, let's go back outside. Let me try here. Okay. Yeah, so I just want to take a quick look around. I hope you liked it. Thanks for watching. This is the Shard Collective's Origin AX414 Boomslang, one of the finalists. And we got the Aegis Redeemer over there, done by Four Horsemen. Which one do you prefer? You got the choice. Actually, I can't decide. I think they're both amazing. I think they both deserve to be in the persistent universe. So, okay. Bye.